Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Sam Slinger Connected Career, Connected Franchise series here in Madden 16 on the Xbox One. We are up to week four. The 3-0 Eagles take on the 2-1 New York Giants, divisional battle, and we're on either Sunday night or Monday night football here because it's a night game in prime time. So the Eagles hosting the Giants and hoping to run their record to 4-0 on the season. Can they do it? Let's go find out here to Lincoln Financial. And oh yes, it is October. How do we know? Because everyone is decked out in pink accessories for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Yep, we're going all black uniforms with some pink trim, of course, because of that fact. So here we go, taking the field and getting ready here. Let's get this thing going. Let's go to 4-0 if we can beat the Giants, take them down. So let's start with that first possession for the offense. And DeMarco Murray, you want to establish that rushing game early, don't you? Of course. He is usually successful in getting in over 100 yards, and we're hoping today is the same. Here's a dump down to Jordan Matthews, who's going to make the catch and get us a first down. Slinger's first pass is a completion for 8 yards. So first and 10, shotgun snap, throwing across the field. Zach Ertz is going to make the catch, and that is going to set him up with about a second and 3 play. Little misdirection here, hand up the middle to Smith, and Smith is going to get another Eagle first down. Second and 8 now, and the Slinger out of the shotgun wants to throw. He does to Kembrell Tompkins, who makes the catch and does not have first down, but it'll get him to 3rd and 3. Hand off to Marco Murray. He's going to be stacked up and stopped short of the first down line there. 4th and inches. We decide, why not? Let's go for it. Bring the fullback in the game. DeMarco Murray gets it, I think, but hold on a second. There's a flag, and it is holding. Yeah, that negates our first down right there. Not only that, but it takes away our choice to try a field goal as well, as it bounces us out of field goal range. Costly holding call right there. Chip Kelly, not a fan. So we punt the football. Giants do nothing with it. Give it right back to us. 3:38 left to play in the first quarter. DeMarco Murray right up the middle, and good yardage again. 2nd and 4 now. And we saw that motion before with a handoff. This time it's a screen pass to Smith, and he's got room getting out to the 37-yard line and a big first down. That's what you call setting up your plays. You run a run off that formation earlier, and now you come back with the screen, and it's successful. So 2nd and 9, rolling to the right. And now he's going to stop and throw. Finds Kembrell Tompkins, who turns up, but he steps out of bounds. He had ample room in front of him to run and get that first down, but he could not stay in bounds. So instead it's 3rd and 4. That's okay. Throw that to Jordan Matthews, and he's going to take care of it down to the 16. First down, Eagles in the red zone. Let's keep this going here. Handoff, DeMarco Murray, left tackle, and a good run of about, what, 8 yards there? Yep, 8 yards, 2nd and 2. And there's the throw to Kembrell Tompkins again. Very much inbounds this time. And he's going to get the first down. 1st and goal at the 4. The throw, and wide open is Zach Ertz. Touchdown. That's one of the easier ones he's ever going to get, as no one really was covering him on the play. Slinger hits him 4-6. And the Eagles get the first points of the ball game. Yeah, just easy pitch and catch right there, as they decide not to cover Zach Ertz. Probably a bad strategy, knowing how much they go to him at the goal line. So they get the football back. The Giants did nothing with it once again. And we'll see if we can move down and make this a 2-score lead. 3rd and 1. DeMarco Murray's going to get stopped. He's spun around and short of the first down line. 4th and inches. We're not going for it on our own 38. Nope, we'll go ahead and punt right there. That results in absolutely nothing for the Giants again. Stagnant offense for Eli Manning and company so far in the first half. 2nd and 2 is a first down for DeMarco Murray. He's got 41 yards, but we got 3rd and 14 now. Trying to convert, and oh yeah, it's Zach Ertz again. They did cover him this time, just didn't do a great job of it. He gets himself open enough to make the big third down catch. 1st and 10 now. The throw, and oh my goodness, what a defensive play to jump into that. Leap into the way there and make the interception. Slinger is victimized. They read his eyes there. He thought he had an open receiver, but that window closed quickly. It's an interception and a turnover going the way of the Giants, who really need some momentum right now. Look at this play. Leaping, lunging, diving interception as he comes right out in front of a pass that was intended for DeMarco Murray and never got there. So the Giants get nothing out of it. How about that? Defense stands tall after a turnover. That's nice. We start near our own end zone at the 4-yard line, but we get that out to the 13 on that pass connection. It'll be second and one. Slinger over 100 yards passing at this moment. Second and one, he wants more. Instead, he's going to run. That was a designed quarterback draw, and it's good enough to get an Eagles first down out to the 17-yard line under 3 minutes to play before half. Now Slinger wants to throw. He's hit, and he's picked off again. Oh, man, at this play now, he had Zach Ertz open, and if he throws it as deep as he can, he was behind the defense, and they might not even stop him from getting into the end zone. As it was, he underthrew the pass, probably because of this blitz right in his face, and a nice athletic play right there to pick it off. But the ball underthrown, and that's the biggest issue right there. Zach Ertz is like, I was open. I had a step on the guy at least, if not two. But it wasn't meant to be. But how about this? Zips it to the rookie. And he's off to the races. Donovan Tucker will score. Nobody catches him. I believe that's about 80 yards for the touchdown. His first career touchdown reception. Welcome to the NFL, Donovan Tucker. Holy smokes. What a play. Just after the second interception and feeling a little rattled there. Sam Slinger must have been, but this will go a long way to help the confidence as his rookie gets open one-on-one and puts on the burners. Eagles up 14-3 as the rookie has a wonderful moment right there. Now remember also the reason that he's getting increased playing time is the injury to Riley Cooper. So there you go. One man down and another one steps up and answers the bell here. So the rookie making a name for himself in this one with the long score. It's still 14-3 when we get the ball back again before halftime. Trying to work it down the field and wide open. Zach Ertz all of a sudden down to the 19. We should at least get a field goal out of this. Under a minute to play. Trying to hurry things up. First and 10. Throw to Huff. And Huff is going to get down to the 14. It'll be second and 5. 37 seconds. Slinger going to throw wide open. That's going to be Jordan Matthews again, and he has a first down. It's going to be first and goal at the 8, 17 seconds. Slinger takes off, nobody in front of him, scampers for the touchdown, and it's 21-3 Eagles. They take the commanding lead just about at halftime here. There you go. Chip Kelly approves of that as the quarterback makes his own way to the end zone here, and another Eagles score. Giants are going to have to find some offense soon here, or, well, this might already be over, but there you go. Slinger feeling awfully good, despite two interceptions in this first half, that his team's up 21-3. So we take this to the third quarter now, and they got the football to start the second half as well. So that's convenient. Score late, and then have the ball early on, and there you go on the read option keeper, and he's going to get the first down. Not a big gain, but good enough to move the chains. Second and 5 now. DeMarco Murray going to carry the football and have a great run, except, oop, penalty flag on the field again. Think this is coming back. So instead of first down, it's going to be a holding call. Okay, well, they work this back down to 3rd and 3. Can they convert? Nope, that's knocked away by the defense right there. And the Eagles will have to punt. So the Giants' defense did their job. Can the offense do it? Nope. Once again, they've only put up 3 points in this game. Not only that, but look where we have the football already on the 36 of the Giants. Misdirection there, the handoff, and DeMarco Murray's dragging a player down to the 13-yard line. A big gain right here, his best of the day. Sent the wide receiver in motion the other way, and that fooled the Giants enough to spring DeMarco Murray for the big run. Second and 4 now from the 7. And he's kind of in the pile, but he gets away. And another rushing touchdown for Sam Slinger. Yeah, he kind of bumped into his own lineman there, but once he cleared the mess, he was able to find open space and get in again. It's 28-3 Eagles. He's thrown for a couple, and now he's run for a couple. Sidestepping everybody and getting on in to the end zone. Sam Slinger's second rushing touchdown of the day. Good for him. It's 28-3. Will the Giants ever answer and get in the end zone? Well, No, at least not yet. A couple minutes left in the third quarter. Sack. Third and four, he goes down, so they will punt on this possession. But they've had an awful lot of possessions because the Giants just can't move the football. This time around, no different. They don't hang onto the ball, and they turn it over. Look at this. Inside their own 20. It's third and six and another sack. Oh, so the defense being asked to do a lot here. And, well, it's lucky they're only down 28-3. Here's a field goal attempt, and it is up and good. 31-3 is now the lead for Philly. It's a runaway here in the fourth quarter. They do go down and get a field goal. I don't know why they're kicking field goals or bothering, and this is Slinger's worst pass of the day. Oh, boy. Falling backwards, throwing into... Yeah, I screwed up big time there. Not a good decision, and that's his third pick of the day. So as good as it's been sometimes... he's had his issues. Now with three interceptions, he's lucky they're up big. Giants do finally take that turnover and punch it in for their first touchdown of the day. It's 31-13. Eagles want to settle this down, use some clock here, and get down the field, maybe score one more time. Here's a roll to the right a little bit, and he throws. Gets that one to Huff for the first down. Able to convert and keep the clock rolling here. Now we are... under 3.5 minutes. Hand off to Marco Murray. He gets the first down on second and four. Again, keeping that clock rolling. Under 3 minutes now. Murray, first and 10. Good run. That one is going to put him over 100 yards. He was at 99 before that carry, but he does break the 100-yard mark again. First and goal. The pass quickly out to Burton, and Burton's going to get the touchdown. So three touchdown passes, three interceptions. But anyway... let's focus on the positive, right? They're blowing them out despite three mistakes by Slinger. You know what? You're going to take the good with the bad. I mean, obviously, there are times when it can come back to haunt him, but this is not one of those times. They get this win 38-20. The Giants do score one more time, but not nearly close enough to stay in this ball game. The Eagles go to 4-0 after beating their division rival, the New York Giants, and next week... I think there's going to be an even bigger game coming up. We'll check that out in a second after we see the stats here. But as everybody clears the field, 22 of 28. Pretty efficient if you take away the three interceptions. But he does have three touchdowns and throws for 252 yards. He'll take it. He'll take it. He obviously knows there's things to improve upon. As, we've upped those sliders and the defense can be confusing at times here for him. So Murray, 24 carries for 112 yards. Very nice. You see the receiving numbers. How about that rookie? He's not even on there because I think he only had one big catch, so he's further down the list, and I forgot to go on down and check it out. But like I said, big game, huge game next week. 4-0 teams colliding within the division. We go to Dallas to AT&T Stadium to take on the Cowboys. Somebody's got to get their first loss of the season. Who's it going to be? We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!